Well, I had my, the back molars were covered with gums, so they weren't growing in. My orthodontist recommended me to go to my oral surgeon.
It's not that infrequent to see kids come in with a adult tooth that's having a difficult time coming down.
He showed me the x-ray of my teeth and pointed out what tooth it was.
So then we plan to go in and do what we call an expose and bond. So that's where we're going to expose the adult tooth. So really we try to tell them kind of what we're going to do. We're going to go in, we're going to glue a special bracket to the tooth, and then we're going to get you back to the orthodontist and he's going to pull these teeth in.
And I was nervous, but it went fast. I was under anesthesia. I was back in the recovery room. You know, I was joking with my family and stuff right after, so I was in good spirits. I'd say it's well worth it to do it.